by myself that I love so much. And it was just one of those songs where I was like, I don't know what to do with this, because I want it to have its own moment, and at the time I didn't know if it fit on the album I was making. So I did what I do a lot of the time, I just held it back. And I just thought, you know, maybe there will be a moment for the song. And I couldn't have possibly dreamed that one day it would win a Grammy and then it would win Sing My Song of the Year.